He's like, oh, do you know, is this your home? And he said, no, I'm just taking some stuff. She's like, well, actually, it's my home, and you need to put the stuff back right now.
A postal worker was caught in the act stealing from a home under construction in Lehigh Acres. The owner confronted Christian Huarte after deputies say he loaded up his mail truck with materials. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Tonight, deputies tell us it's not the first time he's stolen from construction sites along his route. NBC2's Alicia Ngeri is talking to the homeowners tonight.
This is really the only new build on this street, so there's not any neighbors around, which could make it an easy target. However, the family building this home say those cameras are what caught evidence of that thief trying to get away with those materials.
You can see it was all caught on camera. The mail carrier with the mail truck outside Eric Rennie's future home on Cortez Avenue. His wife Ashley came by Friday to check on the home and stopped the man.
And he's loading up concrete and block and rebar. She pulls up and says, hey, what are you doing? And he was like, oh, I'm just, taking some stuff.
Rennie, who owns Green Sun Homes, is surprised the worker did this in his work truck.
To me, it's crazy that he would risk a few hundred dollars worth of stuff to risk his job.
Rennie's wife said Christian Huarte gave her back the bags of mortar he stole along with rebar and wood stakes. She said he asked her not to report him, but threw cement blocks out the mail truck and continued on his route to deliver mail.
And we found out that he had also stolen from four or five other home sites. And at that point, we did press charges.
Rennie said the cameras are the reason Huarte was busted. And as for his job, USPS tells NBC2 Huarte was a rural mail carrier from last July to this year, but wouldn't comment on personnel issues. Local in Lehigh Acres, Elise Chingeri, NBC2.